A vessel's dropping out of warp.
Where?
200 kilometers off port.
Who are they?
They fired some kind of... That one took out both forward face cannons.
You still have torpedoes.
It's a Klingon bird of prey.
They want you, sir. They're saying they won't destroy Enterprise if you surrender to them. Archer's an enemy of the Empire. He must be brought to justice if honor's to be regained.
Duras.
Both their nacelles are crippled.
Weapons. Their cannons are down.
Cease firing. Prepare a boarding party.
Three ships approaching. Earth vessels, return fire!
Shields are failing.
Are they offline?
No, sir.
They keep firing! We've lost disruptor banks 3 and 4. Withdraw!
Go to warp speed.
It's Captain Ramirez, sir, on the Intrepid.
What the hell was that all about?
A Klingon named Duras. He's not very fond of me.
Welcome home, Captain. I wish he was under better circumstances.
It's Duras.
You've been wanting to test those new torpedoes.
What yield?
Start low. We just want to get them off our backs.
What was that? Antimatter warheads.
Increase shielding and target their weapon ports.
That's still on our backs, sir.
Bring the yield up. 50%.
I told you to target the weapon ports!
Their whole plane's been enhanced.
Our warp drive is failing.
They're dropping to impulse.
Stand down weapons, sir.
How long will it take them to repair their engines?
Impossible to determine.
Give me an educated guess.
3 hours, possibly more.
What's our speed?
Warp 3, sir.
Go to 4-5. If we can make it to Vulcan space before they get their engines back, they'll think twice about giving us any more trouble. Got something?
Yes.
Probably the buoy.
Not unless you launch 3 of them.
Targeting scanners won't lock on.
Then get closer.
I thought you said the Klingons wouldn't go into the Expanse.
We're not in the Expanse yet.